फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल रुचिस टीचिंग. दिस इज रुचि हियर. ओके, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू नॉट एक्सप्लेन एनी टॉपिक, बट आई जस्ट वांट टू जस्ट टॉक विथ यू विथ माय व्यूअर्स. लाइक एक्चुअली द थिंग इज आवर चैनल दिस रुचिस टीचिंग इज हैविंग लेस सब्सक्राइबर्स. सो वॉट आई फील इज those who are watching this channel, please, if you like the videos, please share the videos to your friends as much as you can, please, so that if this channel gets much subscribers, I will be motivated and I will be doing all the videos, very good videos. Like it will be like a, if I get more subscribers, I will be motivated and I will try to do much videos and much good videos, many good videos. So please, viewers or like friends, my family members, please, those who are watching this video, my videos, my class, like explanation videos, please try to share these videos to your friends, neighbors, like how much you can, you just share the videos. And please just don't see and just switch off, and please try to subscribe the channel. And this is the thing I want to say in this video. And next, my upcoming video will be the data type part 2. Already we did part 1, so we are going to do part 2 data type. In that video I'll be explaining about the data types, like built-in data types in that. So before that, please, if you are new to the channel, if you are newly watching the video, and if you like these videos, please give a like and just don't see and don't just go away from this video. Please try to subscribe the channel and give motivation to me so that I will do good videos for all the viewers. Okay friends, I'll be again coming with a new video, which is data type part 2. Okay friends, don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to comment in the comment section, and as well as please press the bell icon when you subscribe the channel. And in that bell icon you click all option, then only you will be getting all the notifications, like whatever videos I do, you will be getting all the videos will be reached to your devices. Okay friends, thank you.